Montana railing leaders say no one was injured this afternoon in a train derailment. It happened near East Helena around 4 p.m. just past the East Helena Viaduct. About 7 cars derailed, 3 ended up on their sides. The train was carrying grain. MRL says there were no hazardous materials on board. MRL crews were on scene to clean up the area. Leaders say traffic on the line has already resumed tonight.